Mark Rogers TV running down all the schedules in college football and ranking them 68 all the way up to number one. That's all the Power 5 schedules plus the four major independents. Check us out at Mark Rogers TV on Stitcher, Podbean, and iTunes if you like the audio. If you like the video, of course, subscribe to my YouTube channel and like me on Facebook, follow me on Twitter, and we will discuss and debate college football. All right. It's the fourth most difficult schedule in the SEC. It's number six in college football. It belongs to Arkansas. Okay, they play in the vaunted SEC Western Division. I believe it to be the best division in college football. Slight edge over the Big Ten East. If you want to understand the process of how we came to these rankings, then check out the introductory video. But SEC West over the Big Ten East because of the likes of Rutgers in particular, and also to a lesser degree, Maryland, Indiana possibly. Okay, so Arkansas has got to face the West. In the East, who are their games? Well, they've got a date at South Carolina on October 7th. They also play Mizzou on November 24th. So they got a pretty light touch that otherwise would have raised their schedule probably into the top four range had they faced, let's say, Georgia and Florida. But it's South Carolina in the road, not an easy date, certainly for Arkansas. But the Gamecocks coming off a six-win season, and then the game against Mizzou at home, and the Razorbacks upset in Columbia last year. Otherwise, non-conference, Florida A&M, September 2nd. TCU at home this time. They defeated the Horned Frogs in a very good ball game in Dallas-Fort Worth last year. They've got an open date before they start SEC play. New Mexico State on September 30th, and Coastal Carolina November 4th. It's all about the SEC Western Division and decent games against TCU, Mizzou, and against, the game against South Carolina on the road, which is basically the most difficult three-game stretch for Arkansas. It starts with South Carolina on the road, then a trip to Bama, then Auburn at home on October 21st. It is number six in college football, number four in the SEC. It belongs to Arkansas. Let's discuss it right here on Mark Rogers TV.